Namaskar, welcome to the Happy Yogi channel. Today we are going to learn something nice, which is very useful also. So hopefully you all take bath and brush your teeth. Yes. So, but beyond that we can do lot of cleaning, which is very useful. We'll see. See, for example, importance, I'll tell you. Let's say you have not taken bath for 4-5 days. Or let's say you didn't get opportunity to brush your teeth for 4-5 days. How do you feel? Others won't come to us. We'll also feel bad. Right? Same thing. There are so many other things we have forgotten to clean. Or the other way around. Let's say you have not taken bath for 3-4 days. And then you happen to take bath. How do you feel?
Fresh.
You feel so fresh. Right? Similarly, we will feel much, much better when we clean more things. We'll see what all to do. Okay? So daily morning, along with brushing my teeth, I do certain things. So I thought I will share. You need not do it early morning along with brushing. If you want to do it rest of other day also, other part of the day. But it's better to finish it off in the morning. So rest of the day becomes more fresh. Okay, so first, so we all know brushing the teeth. So that everybody knows, so I'm not going to cover. But one thing, see, you can use a bamboo brush with less plastic bristle so that it doesn't affect the small things, sensitive gums. Okay, first you brush the teeth. You can use our Sudanta paste and brush, and after very important brushing we have to use the finger for the gums. Okay, like up and down movement along the gum, a lot of things get stuck. So this is one thing. This is not actually want to cover, something extra. These are called dhautis. If you are a follower of yoga, dhautis, shamanavada shatkriyas, where we clean. Okay, first is the teeth. I assume you all know, so I'm not going too much on it. Next comes tongue. You can use a copper tongue cleaner, which is good. Because plastic, it creates static energy, right? So copper tongue cleaner. So why tongue has to be cleaned? If you've never seen, go to the mirror and see. It should be like this, pink, no dots, nothing. So body detoxes and put all many waste, cellular waste, and the microorganism which is not required for the body. It comes out in the tongue. So daily, if you clean, one thing, you are removing the waste. Second, when you clean, what happens? We activate the Jataragni. Jataragni is a digestive fire. When the digestion is good, immunity also becomes good. So daily what we do? We just, my tongue is clean, but just to show. Just 4-5 times you do and wash, so that you are activating the metabolism. Early morning you do, it's much, much nicer. Okay, and next comes what I do is gargling, like throat. Tongue is over, throat. Throat, why gargling? See, especially now in this corona times, they say, doctors say, even if the virus enters, it stays here for some time. So daily if you gargle twice, morning and evening, there is a very less chance of the corona going inside. So I just use a very simple hot water kettle, and I already heated it up. So little warm, not very warm, little warm. And you have to use rock salt, not the normal iodized salt. Just around one pinch, so not one pinch, one spoon salt you pour. In the warm water, it has to be no, you have to feel little warm. Okay, so what you do, you can do this, and very important, what is the first benefit? It cleans. So anytime you have just the start of fever, you're feeling tired, something throat block, when you do this daily, the fever won't come. I've experienced it many times. Okay, second most important spiritual benefit, the water when you do here, it touches various nerves, active centers. It are various active centers, so that it's much your meditation will become nicer. So simple. Okay, you just do one tumbler like 4-5 times, much nicer. Okay, you see in Tirumula Tirumandiram meditation talk which I have given, it's a very nice step I have given. Just go and see what I mean. Okay, so the throat is over. Next comes ears, Karnandara Dhoti. In Giranda Samhita, it says when you do ears, we are not supposed to use any, but it's very, very sensitive. You don't know when it will go in and spoil. So you are supposed to use only either this finger or this finger. So what you do, you press, rotate, and you can just little shake. Then what happens, that creates a vacuum. That vacuum will pull the wax out. And for yogis, when you do this regularly, clairvoyance, you will start hearing the extra sounds. That's what Giranda Samhita says. You will start hearing the nada when you do this daily. And cleaning the ears, it's very important. Right? Then, what we do? Eyes. Eyes is the gateway to the mind. When eyes are tired, mind becomes tired. So, eye wash cup, take normal water, very gentle cold water, about 45 seconds, 1 minute. I have two, so I can use both at the same time, right? So, what you do, you put your eyes inside the cup and you blink. Keep moving the cup also up and down, so different angle happens. So you keep doing like this for about 45 seconds, 1 minute. Keep blinking inside, you will feel so fresh. Especially when you are tired, you are watching too much of computer. Daily, even twice you can do. Or if you are going out and coming from the outside, it's much nicer for the eyes. Right, eyes cleaning over. Then Agnya Chakra, this where we keep the bindi, you can just tap. Simple. Especially we do generally, you know what, when you feel so tired, what you do, either with the water, you just put here. It helps a lot. It helps a lot. For example, when you're feeling angry and you're feeling frustrated and you're feeling very aggressive, tired, you know what you do? You just put water here. So if boss is shouting or your wife or husband is shouting, what you do? Go to the bathroom, just keep putting water here if you don't want to shout at them. Or if you want to make them calm, throw water in their face. They will keep quiet. Okay, so either you put water here or you put water in that face. So it's much better instead of shouting. Okay, so what is done? Okay, and then last one. Two more, sorry. Then what I do? Comb, neem wood comb, not the plastic comb. So what, why is this? If you will see, there is all the meridians. Acupuncture meridians or nadis in Veda terminology or marma terminology, acupuncture meridians, it goes over the head more, right? So what you do, see, I'm not combing the hair, I am massaging the scalp. So little pressure and you move. So you are looking good outside also and inside also. So comb, not comb the hair. I have less hair, very easy for me. But if you have more hair, you may have to make a little pressure. But massage the skull with the really, this is thick, not a very simple plastic. Plastic thing creates static energy, which is more problem. So use neem wood comb. Okay, very nice way. So when you come out of bathroom, you also feel externally good, internally also good. Okay, am I looking good? Good. So we are all done. And two more things I just wanted to show. Another thing very very important, jal neti. So jal neti supposed to be taught properly, can't do it in YouTube. We do it in our Shishri Yoga level 2. Why jal neti is important? Okay, what is jal neti? Neti is put water along the nose, it goes around here and comes out. So when it water goes around here, it removes all the mucus, many things it removes and comes out. And the water touches very important high active centers of the brain, nerves which connects to the active centers of the brain. So your meditations will become better, and the way you feel the prana, the energy, the movement of air, you will start feeling much better if you want to. And one more thing, again corona ke liye, if water even if the virus enters here, it stays for some time. So daily you do twice, morning and evening, jal neti, it's good. So to learn jal neti, join our Shishri Yoga level 2 course. It's much simpler where you learn it properly. Okay, and then one more cleaning, last one, which again I can't show you. It's the entire dhoti of cleaning from the mouth till the anus. It's a 30 feet pipe. See, daily we are eating minimum about 1.5 kilos, 30, 40, 50 years we have eaten. Imagine the pipe of a wash basin. Under this, the pipe is there, na? This pipe, if you're in your house, you go cut open and see how much dirt is there. Similar kind of dirt might be there. That dirt, what it does, causes lot of issues. Many our imbalance in Ayurveda, they call, na? Vata, Pitta, Kapha imbalances. So many things, vikritis gets resolved when you do Shankha Prakshalam, where we clean our full system. When system is clean, digestion issue gets resolved. You lose weight. Body meditation happens beautifully. Your asanas becomes great. But for it, you have to come to our Shishri Yoga level 2 course. Okay? So, hopefully this was useful. Just start doing. If you not do, see, totally it will take 7-8 minutes extra. Even if you do all the things I showed you daily, morning or evening, another time you feel free. Or you can just do, maybe start with one, then after a few days start the another. Today tongue cleaning, or next day eye cleaning, like that also. Whatever you feel, it's good. And where do you get all of these products? I'll update in our description, in our Sattvic Organic. We have a website. You can get all this neem comb, bamboo toothbrush, copper tongue cleaner, ayoshka, all those things. And Sudan type of paste, all. Okay, hope you liked it. If you like it, what we do? First implement. And then implement, share. Happiness increases by sharing. Okay, I have a lot of tips like this. I just started posting one by one. So to get more, subscribe to